So pasukin natin as usual, check natin ang interior ni Ford Territory. Let's see how it is. Oh my god, guys. Wow. Wow. Did you see that, guys? Did you see that? It's a futuristic car. Oh my god. Goodness. Look at that, guys. Even the dust, look at that. So it shows also kung alin yung windows na naka-open. At the moment, binuksan natin yung driver door. Wow! Sa may bandang likuran, sa may bandang ibas, you can see dalawa yan siya, meron pa yan sa kabilang side. So kung akakalain nyo guys, exhaust siya, no? Hindi siya exhaust guys, ano? Design lang siya, kasi yung exhaust nyo guys, andun, no? Ayun, no? Sa ilalim. Ayun. And then guys, oh, this is LED, I guess. Yan, iilaw niya na sa baba. And of course, meron pa tayo dito sa taas. That's all LED. Ganda yan guys. So pasukin natin as usual, check natin ang interior ni Ford Territory. Let's see how it is. Oh my god, guys. Wow. Wow. Can you see that, guys? Did you see that? It's a futuristic car. Oh my god, my goodness. Look at that, guys. Even the dust, look at that. So it shows also kung alin yung windows na naka-open, ano. So at the moment binuksan natin yung driver's door. Wow. So check natin itong kanyang windows. You see that, guys? It's all leather. So stitches siya with the white. Ang galing. Look how elegant that, guys, oh. Yung disenyo niya, it's parang, it's kind of wooden, but I don't think it's wood, no. Wow. Can you see that, guys? Nakita niyo yung position ng kanyang mga switches dito sa windows. Ayan, guys, oh, yung sa mga switches niya. This, I guess this is for no the control dun sa ating side mirror. It's very nice. And yung lock niya. So, ayan, ano pang gagawin natin dito sa ganito kagandang sasakyan? This is automatic, mga ka-motor. Gagawin natin, of course, diupo tayo. Uy, hold on, guys. What is this? On, off, cancel. I'm not sure what is that. Kayo nang bahalang tumingin dyan, guys. But meron pa siyang extra switches dito, no? Dalawa. Ito yung isa. Hold on, guys. Upo tayo para mas maganda. And dyan, guys. So, speaker again. Woo! This car is wow. Oh, kailan kaya tayo magkakaroon nito? My goodness. Ayan, guys, oh, switches high and low. So this time, guys, itong Ford Territory, hindi na siya kamukha ng ibang Ford, no? Yung kamukha ng sa pickup truck natin, and then yung isa na blinag natin na EcoSport. Wala yung switches niya dito. So this time, nandito na ulit siya, yung traditional nandito. But this is upgraded, ano? Napakaganda. Ayan, switches niya. Ayan, subuksan natin, guys, para umila ulit yung yan, oh. So you can see, guys, oh. Yan, sarado na ulit. Ang galing. So this time it's only 20 kilometers, ano. Ayan. So yung handle niya, guys, it's rough with the leather. Yeah, it's a premium leather. Ganda. And then of course, yung kanya mga switches nandiyan din. There's a voice command. Of course, this is a high end, I guess. Ayan, guys, you can mute it, yung control sa volume. And look how big is this screen, guys, oh. Napakaganda. It's meron pa siyang forma na pagganan, guys, oh. That goes all the way doon, oh, sa dulo. And then meron na naman siya nito, guys, na disenyo na parang it's a wooden. Ayan, oh. But I guess this is not a wood material, if I'm not mistaken. Look at that, guys, oh. Yung control sa kanyang blower diyan, oh, yung positioning. It's manual, yeah. It's very nice. And of course, this car is also a keyless. You see that? And let me show you this one also, guys. Look. And guys, oh, on and off sa fan. You can switch it. Naka-auto siya. And then nasa gitna yung ating hazard. And yan yung sa mga blower natin ito, guys. So kung saan natin gustong buksan na blower na portion. Ayan, so may park apartment pa dito, guys. So apartment, I'm sorry. May compartment pa dito sa ilalim. And yan, may USB port tayo dyan. Their side also, so dalawa. What I really like, guys, is this portion, oh. Grabe, oh. Para makikita mo sa mga sports car, oh. Ganda nyan, guys, oh. Even the handle, guys, oh. The gear shift, yan, oh. Galing. Park, reverse, neutral, drive. Ayan, no. Pag ipapark mo to, guys, wala, hindi siya traditional, guys, as you can see, oh. Pipindutin mo na lang siya, naka-park na yan siya, naka-auto. And then, yan, guys, oh, meron siyang sports. You see that? So, meron siyang option. I don't know what's this, all of this. Alam naman tayo, hindi tayo masyadong high-tech na tao, eh. So, if ever, kung magkakaroon tayo nito, my goodness, pag-aaralan natin mabuti itong mga function nito. And yan, yan, may switches sa dito. I guess this is sa entertainment din, sa volume nyo.
Not so sure. Meron tayo dito isang cup holder. Pinisa lang. And, yeah. I don't know, this one. Kung compartment din to. Paano ba to i-open?
Oh, no!
Hirap ng ganito high-tech na sasakyan. Mm-hmm. Oh, masira, patay tayo. Hindi ko talaga, guys, makikita yung bukasan niya. Ayun! Ito pala, guys, pipindutin mo lang. May gulay. Ayan, so medyo malalim siya. Well, as compared sa ating Ford Ranger, mas malaki ng konti yon. But it's very nice. See, dalawa yung pinakaano niya, cover. You can rest it, your arms here. So very nice. Full of leather, guys. Oh. Puro leather yan, guys. Oh. I'm sorry, it's against the light. So yan, guys. Oh. Ang galing, oh. It's perforated, guys. Oh. So hindi siya mainit sa puwet. Ganda, guys. Oh. Yung disenyo pala ng kanyang upuan, panalo. It's a pure leather, mga kamotor. And, meron dito sa may bandang kita. Ayan, yung sa kanyang sun visor, meron siyang mirror na naka-built in. Very common na yun ngayon sa mga bagong labas ng Ford. Ayan, even the other side. Ayan. And, dito may switches. I guess, guys, this is the control of the panoramic moonroof of this car. And then, of course, nandito na rin sa katabi niya yung mga switches ng ilaw dito sa loob. And yan, meron siya, of course, yung handrest or kawakan ng kamay dyan. Ang galing, guys, oh. Pansin nyo, pag ganun yung forma ng switches niya, no? Normally, kasi yung iba, naka-flat lang. But with this one, talagang extra, ano to? Extra touch. Ganda, oh. Look at that. Woo! Dito talaga ako na-miss, guys. Oh. Sa area na to. Gandang-ganda ako dito. Oh my God. I'm not a fan of automatic. I'm a manual, guys. Manual boys. But with this one, guys, ang ganda talaga. I'll tell you. Must see it in person, guys. Ganda. So, i-check din natin yung bandang likod, guys. Ano? Pupunta tayo doon. Upo tayo doon. So, check natin yung room. Yung ulo natin, yung headroom, guys. Pasukin natin ngayon yung rear seat or rear passenger nitong si Ford Territory. Let's start with the windows again. And guys, as you can see, meron siyang speaker. Napakaganda niyan. Meron pa siya dito isa pang maliit. And again, nandito na naman, guys, yung kanyang disenyo na parang wooden type. Oh. Ganda. Ayan, oh, buhay na buhay siya. Tignan. Oh. Ganda. And then yung switches niya, guys, again ito sa window. Pataas yung ganyan, guys. O, ayan, o. As you can see, o. Pag ganun siya, no. Instead dun sa very, sa typical ng mga sasakyan na flat lang pag ganun. Galing. And, makikita nyo, it's all leather. Perforated leather, guys. O, sobrang ganda. Panalo. Ayan, meron tayong lagayan dito na compartment. Konti, para siguro sa mga papers. Yan. And, meron tayo dito, although isa lang. Meron tayong USB port dito. And meron tayong dalawang blower dito sa aircon. Malaking tulong din yan sa atin, guys. Especially medyo mainit dito sa atin sa Pilipinas. And meron siyang armrest dito, guys. Oh. Ayan, oh. Built-in siya with a 2-cup holder. So maganda rin yan. So, medyo mahilig kumain habang nagbibiyahe. Ayan, may lagayan kayo dyan. So kaya lang pag tatlo kayo. So basically, this car is also good for 5 person. So, kapag tatlo kayo sa likod, you cannot use this one. So, all you have to do is put it back. Like that. And, check natin kung mapufold ito. I think ito yung switches na. Hilahin natin. Yeah. It's foldable also. Same with the EcoSports. So, ayan, guys. Oh, medyo, I guess, mas malaki ang compartment ito compared dun sa EcoSports. And you can see naman even the size. Ayan, you can fold also this one, the other one. So, separate siya, nakahati siya sa dalawa. And, yeah, this one also, I think you can remove this one if you want to. Kung meron kayong mga ilalagay na mas malalaking things na daladala nyo, ano? Ayan. And, guys, oh, yung ilaw niya nandun, oh. Sa side na yun, oh. Instead na nandito, normally nandito siya nakalagay. But with this Territory, nandyan siya, oh. Meron pang isa dito, guys, oh, sa kabilang side niya. So, magkatapatan siya. And then, of course, meron siyang hawakan dito. Meron din dun sa kabilang side. Sorry guys, it's against the light na naman. Ayun. So check natin sa likod guys, tara. It's close. It's a territory Ford. Ayan, so try natin buksan. So ayan guys, as you can see, oh, naka-built in na rin yung kanyang ano. Meron siyang rear camera. So paano ba ito buksan? Ayun, pinindot lang ako sa ilalim guys. Ayun. Ayan, so ito yung compartment niya. Medyo malapad siya, no? Doon, siguro mga 3 feet siya kung susukatin natin. Mula dun sa dulo ng upuan hanggang dito. Ayan siya, ma'am. Ganda, ma'am. Alright. And meron siya dito, guys, na ano. Tawag dito. Port. 12 volts. Ayan, guys. Meron siyang ilaw dito. Kabilang side, wala nang ilaw, guys. Yun lang. Ano ba meron dito? Yeah, so nandito sa ilalim, guys, yung spare tire niya. Sad to say, it's only rim, no? Ayan. Pero I guess, guys, ito talaga ginawa ng Ford ito as purpose, ano? Na ito yung ilagay niya para mapilitan kang ilagay or ibalik ulit once na pa-vulcanize mo na yung nabutas, for example, na platan ka, ano? Maibalik mo na ulit yung dati. Kasi sometimes, pagka manipis na yung gulong mo, ito ang ginamit mo sometimes, tinatamad na tayong tanggalin yung spare part na nilagay natin, ano? So, yun ang purpose niya, kasi iba naman siya, ang pangit niya tignan kung ganito yung isang gulong mo, ano? And so, I think yun yung purpose nila. I don't know if it's I'm right with that. Alright guys, so let's close it. Alright. So, ayan, si Ford Territory, mga kamotork. Ganda. Alright, so that's it, mga kamotork. I hope nag-enjoy po kayo dito kaya Ford Territory. So, sa mga bago lang po dyan sa aking channel or napadaan lang, inaanyayaan ko po kayo na mag-subscribe, like, share, and comment. Pakihit nyo na rin po yung notification bell, select all so that you'll be updated every time po na may mga videos tayo na kamukha nito. And again guys, nag-upload din tayo ng mga content regarding sa motorcycle. So, yun lang mga kamotork. Always ride safe. I'll see you again in the next one. Peace! Peace! Bye!